the last one. Grass blade, yeah. No, you stay away from me at all. What's down there? You know, going deeper and deeper, you know. Oh yeah, let's get into the water blade. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, that's bright. Oh, that's bright. I'll probably do one more battle and I'll end this episode, actually. I can't see. I can't see anything. There we go. I know which one they're going to target, the steel type, which is weak to that, so... Yep. Oh, that battle was over. Okay, good pun there, buddy. Everybody deserves one of these. Ah, crap. You know what? Let's get most of the battle. Cool. Hyper beam? No, I'm good. I like the ones I got. Oh, that brightness. Holy crap. You're gonna friggin' blind people. Why? Why is it like that? That is freaking ugly. I don't know. It really does. Like, it's very bright. Like, wow. That is so bright. Where's the Pokemon Center actually here? So I can. It's somewhere. Where would the Pokemon Center be? They don't. Which one did I have one? Oh, right there. They're all fully healed. They just need to bring up their PP. PP is low. Oh, that's the online. Alright, I'm gonna get myself over to the coastal biome. I'm just gonna do it. where she is. Must. Freaking Grimer. trade out in the case I want. A lot of female traders. Is it?
Okay. So many resources. Fire. I believe.
There's a pure fire animal that type. So. Oh shoot. Say sliver. I'm really gonna stay at sliver there. Okay. Well, pretty as a flying thing. Being launched in their dad being caught. Sorry, kids, dad's coming with me. He's got to go beat up people. Okay, that would be number three. Alright, so some variety there. I saw Survivor, but I've already got my poison board up now. Plus, it's also a grub strike, so. It's gotten double. I believe that's a. Shoot. That's a dragon, actually. But there's another dragon type I want. That's a dragon grass, I believe. I do need to get a water type though, but that's something I'll explore in the water when I get to that point. Like right now. That's a water dragon. Once I ran into that, I'm getting it. Begin. We got a dragon flying and a bug. Bug psychic, I believe. Fuck, Andrew. Couldn't see the fly gun, so I'm gonna move to where I can. I thought I might survive because of the light screen, but no. It's a water thing. Oh, yeah, torpedo. Shame that. Wild guard? What is that? Jealousy? Holy crap. I've never seen that move before. Wild guard again? What is that? What does that do? The opposing team? I was almost nervous that that wouldn't have died. There would have been friggin'. Hurts me twice as much to lose a double battle. Never looks like it's gonna attack. It's always angry looking. Oh no, it isn't slightly better than a super potion, no girl. Okay, I gotta go over this way. Climb a bit, I guess. No, I kind of was just going all over the place exploring. Catching a what now? Catching all in form Pokemon to show the teacher. Oh, well, that should be easy. Those aren't it one. Alright. Don't badly need to go catch this. Oh, wait, I already have it. I'm gonna be catching it. I already have it. Unless it
It makes me catch it. Oh, shoot. Tangling hair. Define. I would do that. It makes it resistant to that, actually. Okay, not very effective. Okay. Thunder Punch? I don't think you can learn those moves. Shadow Claw. He's probably got more than just these two. I didn't give him that. Because they were first form evolution, is probably why. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, because it's a dragon type. I could use that though, to be honest. I probably have different dragon type though. Get it. But I don't need to catch him. I can just show him the ones that I have. I just gotta find one that's alone. Alone, beef, one pick. There's version of Vulpix, Judy. Cool, that's all I need to do. I completely forgot I had all these ones in my team. I gotta go to the next class, I'm guessing. I think that's the first thing that I have to do is all these classes, and then I get the first the Elite Four. Or maybe not. I don't remember how this went. Well, I'll get myself to the next area. A horse. That would be in here. But I'm not gonna go and talk to them yet. I'm gonna save it and then turn it off for now. I think I got more than enough that I needed. Yeah, that's it for right now. I'll go back to recording this probably another time.